Hello everybody, welcome to a brand new video of Skin Spotlight. For this game, I'll be playing Battle Professor Graves, and yeah, let's get it. Shit, I forgot to change my runes. Graves doesn't really need the runes. I think it's fine. What do I have, by the way? Kinda don't remember what I have set. Have it on Vayne. Is it Flea Footwork or is it Conqueror or PTA? Obviously it's the Conqueror tree, but oh, Flea Footwork! That's perfect. Yeah, if you have even a troll account, that's a lot of views. I would love to see it. Always can learn. Yeah. So yeah, let me do some intro here. So Battle Professor Graves is part of the Battle Academy line, and then once it was released, I think it was called Battle Academy of Graves, but for some reason they changed the names around. Maybe it didn't fit to their liking or something like that. Yeah, it's kind of weird. There's quite a bit of Graves skin because Graves has been one of the best champions for boosting and then low elo. But overall though, yes, it's definitely an often played champion because of the armor stacking on the E. It's a great champion design, basically. Although it's high skill cap, it's not an easy champion to play. Like, low elo people are really bad on Graves. Like. lot of fucking damage to me somehow. Is Graves always invade? Because Graves is a great early champion. Loving night, just realized. Show what? Wow, the rotation is kind of crisp. Wow, I was trying to cheese them, and instead I almost got cheesed myself. Man, Graves is so fucking weak. Holy fuck. Like, literally my autos are doing nothing. Even though I have serrated Dirk. It's fucking bad, man. Like, how do I lose that there? So fucking bad. Yeah, but I'm not having the kills, yes. However, shouldn't be this weak. Full clear it is. Yeah, Kennen doesn't have ult yet. It's a good time to kill him. But there is a huge wave though. For gold, not even worth. Of course. How can they see me? That is a good question. Yeah, overall this skin is very nice, and as you can see, has a Battle Academy theme, and right now he's carrying suitcases with his breakfast or lunch or something. Yeah, it's very interesting. But yeah, Blitz stole all the kills. It's kind of lucky. So that's why I'm kind of behind. And Graves, when you're behind Queen Lothal, the nah, you gotta go Black Cleaver and go the usual standard build when you're behind it. Fuck. definitely went weird. One Bloodthirster though.
True.
Okay, there you have it. That is Battle Professor Graves. It's very underrated skin. I know there's a lot of skins for Graves. However, yeah, it's very underrated. And in my opinion, one of the lit ones in my taste. I know a lot of people love the Mafia Graves for the cleanness of it. But I do like this skin, Praetorian Grave, Victorious Graves. And I do play a lot of Graves. So I never liked the Snow Day. But yeah, Riot Graves, Mafia Graves, Battle Professor Graves, and Sentinel Graves, they're all pretty lit skins. So yeah, your mile may vary depending on your preference. So if you like this video, definitely click the like button, leave a comment below for the YouTube algorithm, hit the subscribe button, the ring bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. I'm almost close to 500 subs as well, so if you can give me a sub, that'd be greatly appreciated. Please and thank you. It doesn't cost you anything and only takes 5 seconds of your time. I'll see you guys in the next video for more Skin Spotlight, TFT, and Fortnite. See you guys next time. Until then, bye-bye.